Well, SAS Institute is an international 24/7 company. Power outages to the mission critical operations is not an option.
SAS provides a number of on-demand offerings. These are software solutions that enable our customers to bring their information repositories or analytics capabilities outside of their infrastructure, and we run them here for them out of our headquarters facility in Cary.
So we host a lot of software here on campus for our customers in our new cloud computing facility. So there's a requirement that, you know, we're available 24/7 and that, you know, our customers don't have downtime for the use of SAS software products.
We know that if we have a failure, it's our reputation and our ability to be successful next week and next month is going to be put at risk. So it's important, it's critical that our systems be up and be running and that ultimately our customers are satisfied with the performance they're getting from this type of hosted environment.
Gregory Poole's been involved with SAS for over 25 years. Our product support rep was actually one of the first technicians that installed equipment at SAS.
SAS has a variety of equipment from 150 to 2,000 kW, and most of the facilities have a CAT generator.
And we're providing an infrastructure for our customers to use this system around the clock to get their work done. And the pharmaceutical industry, like so many others, is a global industry. Our customers have offices here in the United States, overseas, in Asia and Europe, and really around the world. And the system has to be up and running every day, every minute, every hour, so that they can be successful.
And over the last 10 years, they have migrated towards Total CAT product, the Caterpillar Flywheel UPS, the Caterpillar switchgear, and Caterpillar generators. So that is one of the few sites for us where every product at that site is 100% Caterpillar.
The fact that we have the Caterpillar generators here at SAS, it helps, it's more of a continuity of business, or it's a sound business practice that, you know, pretty much helps us operate efficiently.
As far as the Caterpillar product, it's always worked for them.
When stuff works the way it's supposed to, you just keep going, and that's the great part about having an on-demand system.